Good morning students. In my previous video, I have shown you how to write the cursive F. Today, I am going to show you how to write the cursive G. So, let's start. Hold your pencil on the second line, that is on the blue line. Drag it to the red line. Bring it down, make one U-turn and then like this. This is a cursive G. Now I am going to show you how to write the small cursive G. See, put your pencil on the third line, make one curve and then join this curve, make a circle and again drag like this. This is a small cursive G. Please students, practice these letters in your four-line notebook. Thank you.